वंदे गुरुपद्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमित श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नितानंदसहोदित श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयम् गोपीजन समयुक्त बिंदावन मनोहर वाछाकृवश कृपा सिंधुवच पतितानं पावने वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयत गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधवं वृंदावई तुलसीदेवई पियावई केशवश्च कृष्णभक्तिपदे देवी सत्त्वत्वई नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरी पत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरुभक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्भरण्य धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नमविष्टदोहम् तेथास्पदम् शिव विरंचनतम् शरण्यम् भीतातिहम् पुनतपालभवद्विपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमणिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गपोवधूष्वदर्श पूर्णानुराग रस सागर सारमूर्ति साराधिका मयि कदा कृपां करु श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरभक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद सियाद्वैत गदाधर शिवसदि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे। आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदातु संकेतनैकवितरो कमलायताक्षु विश्वाम्बरु द्विजवरु जुगधर्मपालु वंदे जगत्प्रियकरु करुणावतारु हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपम् भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासिनित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषितवां भागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारम् वाराणसीपुरपति भजबीशनाथ वागीशजस्य वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संवित्त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम राम कलो नराजन जगतां परम गुरुं त्रिलोकनाथानतपादपंकजं कलो नराजन जगतां परम गुरुं त्रिलोकनाथानतपादपंकजं प्रायेण मर्ता भगवन्तमच्युतं यक्षन्ति प्रसन्न विभिन्न चेतसा कलो नराजन् जगतां परम गुरुं त्रिलोकनाथानतपादपंकजं प्रायेण मर्ता भगवन्तमच्युतं यक्षन्ति प्रसन्न विभिन्न चेतसा गौरी गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर जगद्गुरु टोल्ड टू कलेक्ट थिंग्स दोज यू हैव नो रिलेशन विथ कृष्ण भजन टू कलेक्ट थिंग्स विच ऑल हैव नो कनेक्शन विथ हरि भजन दिस हैज बिकम दिस इज द chronic disease for those bonded soul. Bonded soul are always busy to collect material things, no relation with Krishna Bhajan. Krishna Bhajan is so excellent, if somebody going to get test, I am sure that in infinite purity he or she cannot live Krishna Bhajan. But first point is that they are not going to get the taste of Krishna Bhajan. That is the main point. That is the vital point, that nobody can get the actual taste of Krishna Bhajan. If at all they are going to get taste, then surely they cannot leave Krishna Bhajan. To collect things which all have no relation with Krishna Bhajan, this is one chronic disease of those bonded souls. Bonded souls, they are always busy to collect things which all have no relation with Krishna Bhajan. Actually, bonded soul, they have angle of vision. Bonded soul, they have angle of vision. Their darshan is not clear. Bonded soul, then bonded condition, they have their darshan is not clear. I mean, what is what, they cannot see. They cannot see what is there in aprakita jagat. They cannot get direct realization. Though they are going to hear Harikatha from a realized soul, still they are unmindful. They are hearing Harikatha. At the same time, they are not going to leave asasanga totally. Asasanga is more and more fine than coronavirus. In such a fine form can enter into our heart that we cannot understand. That is the main problem. We all thinking that no, I am not doing any asasanga. But knowingly, unknowingly, all Baddha Jiva, they are going to get asasanga. I can discuss again about Jiva Tattva, a long time I am not giving final touch of Jiva Tattva. I want to give you one reminder from Chaitanya Charitamrita, you know it very well. Everybody knowing, everybody, it is, you know, everybody, they can memorize this. Jive Swarupai Krishna Nitya Das, everybody knowing. Jive Swarup Krishna Nitya Das, it's okay. But there is so many scientific discussion about this point, then you can realize Jive Saro Krishna is okay. And Krishna Tatastha Shakti Veda Ved Pokas, Jive Tatastha Shakti, it is very easy to speak. But to realize that Tatastha position, neither good, neither bad, nor bad. Tatastha position, the marginal position, not good, not bad, it is not possible. That day I was discussing Harikatha, that Baddha Jeev, they are so weak, they are always influenced by Maya. They are always, for infinity period, they are influenced. They are influenced by Maya. Tatastha Baba is so fine. Baba is staying in Jiva Saru fine form. You have to realize this point actually. Realize soul, those who are for infinity pure, those who are doing, I can discuss in detail about Jiva Tattva, as today's topics is totally different. For infinity pure, they are doing Bhagavad Seva. Are Krishna Bahirmukh, those who are averse to, you know, Bhagavad Seva, Nitya Bahirmukh, Nitya. For infinity pure, they are. But anyway, if somehow they are going to realize that enough of it, this kind of material enjoyment, this kind of material suffering, I don't need it. Then the jiva can get the association of Guru Vaishnava by the mercy of Supreme Lord. They can get if their sukriti is high. Then first of all, before starting Hari Bhajan, try to understand. Somebody can say, "Tale marginal point is all imaginary." Yes, almost imaginary. It is actually like ideal gas. Like in chemistry and physics, the scientists, you know, assumption one gas, ideal gas, at this temperature, this pressure, this gas, no. But practically never we cannot show any ideal gas. For mathematical calculation, Kelvin scale or everything we set up for calculation. So actually marginal position is nirvishesh bhav. Not good, not bad, reward is that. So jiva must do maya seva or can do bhagavad seva. Either maya seva or maya seva. In between there is no way. There is a nirvishesh, you know, position, bhav. So when bonded soul first try to realize enough of it, I don't need any material enjoyment. I don't need any material suffering. I will have to stop it, enough of it. And especially when jivatma can realize that all my body, mind, everything on material objectives here, visible, which is visible, which is not visible, because what all in front of me I can see, because Baddhajeev has some limitation. Baddhajeev have some too near to your eyes. If I put one paper too near to your eyes, one book, you cannot read. If I put too far from your eyes, you cannot read. So under some restriction rules, under some restriction, all our sense organs can work. That is the main thing. Under some restriction rule, our sense organ can act, mind and sense organ can act. Out of limitation, then we are failure. We can apply our brain and money power, manpower, but that tattva vigyan is beyond human comprehension. What is beyond human comprehension? How? Prabhupada always used to say that Baddhajeev always busy with collecting things not related to Krishna Bhajan. They are not going to relate each and everything. Even you are sleeping, even you are taking prasadam, even you are talking, even you are each and every fraction of second, each and every action, every breathing, should be in favor of bhakti. This is the technique. All each and every action in my life should be in favor of Krishna Bhajan, Hari Bhajan. That is actual Hari Bhajan. We will have to, you know, develop that kind of bhava by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava at all. So Prabhupada used to say, bonded soul always busy to collect things which have no relationship with. Prabhupada speaking that this averseness, this Krishna Seva Bhimukathai, Krishna Seva Bhimukathar Apornam Kam. Understand Bengali I speak. Because some of you are learning Bengali. I have hope in my heart that someday you can understand. Krishna Seva Bhimukathai, Vimukatha Aparnam Kam. Krishna Sevar Vimukatha. I mean the averseness. I mean the averseness of Krishna Seva, Hari Seva. It is called Kama. It's scientific, you know, explanation. The Baba, which is not going to support Krishna Seva, that is called Kama. So now point is that Baddha Jeev cannot stay in neutral position. Everybody can say. Yesterday I was completing one article also. And in this infinity world, who can stay in neutral position? Everybody can proclaim that I am neutral, but practically not possible. So actually, when bonded soul can at least realize enough of it, I don't like to take material enjoyment, because from Gita we know, Jehi sansparsaja bhogaha dukshajana evati adyantabanta kantayo na teshu ramate buddhaha. Those who are really intelligent, they never going for sensual enjoyment. They are not never searching. Who is sadhu? Uddhavji Maharaj asking in front of Krishna, one point. Who is sadhu? In one word, I like to know. Krishna Bhagavan going to give answer that who is very expert, who is very clever, is very having full idea. About which is bondage, what is freedom? He said. Who is Pandit? Pandit means actually sadhu. Because this Pandit, this title, we can only apply for those who are really, you know, really engaged in Krishna Seva, Hari Seva. Because Pandit not mean you can learn Vedanta, everything. I can give you example. Because to realize Shastra, Vedanta, Upanishad, I know you are intelligent. Maybe you have a lot of money, you can buy so much books. But who can give you realization? Realization, you cannot fight. You cannot fight with realization to get realization. It is not possible. Realization is only possible by the mercy of Sadguru Vaishnava. Only possible. By the mercy of Gurudev, it is possible for you to realize what is written in Shastra. Otherwise, you cannot realize. Realization is not so easy. Big Pandit. But what Krishna meant to say, Krishna speaking, Pandito Bandha Makshabit. Pandito Bandha Makshabit. Krishna Bhagavan speaking, he is actually Pandit who has full idea, clear idea. About this is bondage, this is freedom. Freedom means Krishna Seva. You know? Many times I explained before, Pandito Bandha Makshabit, that's mean he is actually Pandit, he is actually Sadhu, who is having clear idea, who is very expert to cut bondage, who is very expert to cut your bondage also. Only by your personal effort you cannot go out of Maya. Only Sadhguru Vaishnava can cut your bondage very easily, provided you are inclined. This condition is there. Now actually, though Prabhupada speaking, okay, if somebody going to realize that enough material enjoyment, enough of it, I don't like to take. Oh my God. And material suffering is too much. I don't like to get. Okay. But Prabhupada putting question, then what is your decision? What you like to do? Okay. You are not going to take any material enjoyment. Okay. Now you are coming in neutral position. Prabhupada speaking, now what is your target? If after leaving Maya, you are, Maya mean you are like, don't like to enjoy anything. You are in less interested now. But after that, what is your plan? What is your program? If you are less interested to start Hari Bhajan, then after attaining this neutral position, again you can fall down in Maya. That is written in, so Tathastha position, I like to explain this way. So, you know, Brahma speaking, Arujya Krichyena Param Padam Tataha Patatiyadha Anadrita Yusma Angrayo. Those who are going to ignore your lotus feet, Nitai Charan Sattva Taharo Sevak Nitto Nitai Pado Sadakarvash. But how many of us can show this kind of, you know, Baba? How many of you can touch their chest and speak? That Nitai Charan Sattva Nidai Nitai Charan Sattva Taharo Sevak Nitto. All the pure devotees, Nitai Sevak, Sevak means those who are serving Nityananda, eternally present under the lotus feet of Nityananda. If we have slight distrust, then be careful, again I will have to come back in this material world. Sangsayatma Vinashvati, regarding any pure Siddhanta Vichar, regarding Sadhuguru Vishnu, regarding Dhamma, Nama, Leela. Hey, Krishna doing this kind of Leela is not authentic. Chi, chi, chi. Fai. None. Then you will have to come back again. So, any kind of doubt going to arise into your heart, any kind of doubt going to touch your heart, immediately you will have to approach pure Guru Vishnu. You will have to cut by him. Immediately, Guru Vaishnava can. That's why, Shabde Parichan Isnatham Brahmani Upasamasrayam. Never you try to understand this point. Who is versed in Sabda Brahma, also versed in Para Brahma, have direct realization of Seva, not that passing false philosophy, dry philosophy. Who man cared to hear your philosophy? Who man care to hear your dry philosophy? We have no time to hear your lecture. We have no time to hear, attend your lecture. We like to get realization from you. If you have at all any realization that you have received from your Sadguru, we are interested to get this one. And Prabhupada always used to speak this point. You will have to go approach a real source where you can get aprakita harikatha. That is the point Prabhupada repeatedly used to, you know, speak. But what is our mood? Oh, well, harikatha is one kind of enjoyment. There should be orchestra, music. So nice. If harikatha is your enjoyment, then hari become a matter of your enjoyment. You are going to enjoy hari. Bhog. You are going to enjoy bhog. Same thing. So you see, bonded soul, they have angle of vision. Their darshan is not at all complete. Brahma speaking, Arujya Krichena Param Padam Tataha, Brahma stage, impersonal Brahma, they are not interested to do seva. Follow. Is one kind of nirvishesh bhava. If you attain this position, that now you are totally detested with material enjoyment. Okay, it is good. But Prabhupada speaking, after that, what is your target? If you are not going to start sadhu seva, sadhu sangha, hari seva, bhagavat seva, then again you can fall down. Actually, it is imaginary, but still this example is just fitting. First of all, Jeev, you know, first of all, after enough of it, when Jeev speaking, it is called neutral. Now they are not going to start Haribhajan, or they are neither Haribhajan nor actually Maya Seva also detested. It is actually imaginary, but still we can speak this example is good. After that, if Jeev are not going to get Sadhu Sangha, after Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha Kari Hari Bhaje Jodi Tave Hai Antoklesh. Ibhavo Shagore Pariyamano Napai Dukhe Rosesho. Ibhavo Sansare Pariyamano Napai Dukhe Rosesho. Sadhu Sangha Kari Hari Hari bhaje jodi tabe hoy anto klesho. In Kirtan. Then you can cut all your problem when you are going to get actual sadhu sangha from heart, not exhibition. I can promise you, if you are going to make actual sadhu sangha, no question that you can fall down. No question. Actual Hari Bhajan. Prabhupada crying and speaking. They are going away leaving me. They are going away leaving me. So much Harikatha they hear from me. So much Kalyan Kalpataru. So much Kirtan they do in front of me. Excellent Kirtan they are doing. But now, they are all gone leaving me. Prabhupada crying and speaking. Maybe my character is not good. Maybe I am not, you know, fit. That's why they gone. Maybe. They are all gone. Kalyan Kalpataru. Kalpataru, Saranagati, so nice Kirtan they used to do. Prabhupada speaking and crying, speaking. They hear so many Harikatha from me. They do so much Kirtan. But after that, they gone, leaving me. Maybe I am not. I have no quality. That's why they gone. Prabhupada never going to find fault with others. Some devotee speaking, I was thinking that Maharaj, that Acharya is very ideal in my life. For so long time I was thinking that. After that I find they have some loopholes. Their character is loose, they are going to do. And if you at all have any weakness, then you have no right to speak about their absolute truth. Also, this is the situation at present. How it is possible? Who already confessed that my sannyas gone, my character lose, I lose everything, my mantra, is asking mantra from me. Maharaj, my all sannyas, brato, all finish, everything. Please you give mantra. I say, I cannot give mantra. That man, same man, getting inspiration from some demons. They are in the form of acharya or sannyasis. They are giving inspiration. And I find them, they are sitting, I get information, they are sitting in, you know, Vyasasana, this, that. Yesterday also, some picture somebody saw me, Maharaj, he was sitting in, was with you, to help. I collect him from garbage, garbage, you know, garbage. I collect him from garbage. I wanted to give lesson, how to do Hari Bhajan, how to do Bhakti, this is Bhakti, this is not. But maybe I am not fit. Maybe I am loose character. That's why, how it is possible that he is secretly doing Asa Sangha and fall down. But nobody is there to check him. Why you are then going to sit in Vyasasana? Why you are going to, you know? Nobody is there. This is the condition of Vishva Vaishnava Rasava at present. Actually, they don't know the meaning of Vishva Vaishnava Rasava. Actually, they don't know the meaning, actual meaning of Vishva Vaishnava Rasava. What is the unique acharya of Vishva Prabhupada? They can shout, they can shout, Jai Prabhupada, Jai Prabhupada, they can shout. But they cannot come in front of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in front of Keshava Goswami Maharaj. They cannot come. I wanted to protect them from fall down. I was taking care like mother and father, crores of father and mother. But they kick my on my chest and gone. So I never going to feel sorry for that. Okay. Maya is too strong. Maya re koriya joy charano ja. Maybe, okay, someday they can realize next birth after birth. I am crying because, you know, I am crying simply because I am getting the support of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Guru Bhargava. Nobody going to support me. Nobody, not a single man. Srila Bharati Maharaj gone. Nobody. Guru Bhargava was there. They one by one gone, at present nobody. They want to give inspiration to them. Well, put Maharaj in trouble. Then Maharaj cannot speak Harikatha. But they don't know. All problems, any kind of problem is nothing in front of me. Nothing. I don't care. This way situation day by day going down and down. It is really impossible. It is really impossible. It is really impossible for you all to do actual Hari Bhajan. But still, you will have to take resolution. You will have to take resolution from heart that we must do Hari Bhajan. We must do, we cannot give any gapping. Continuous seva under the guidance of pure devotee. Continuous. That was the formula of Prabhupada. Continuous, non-stop seva under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. Prabhupada is saying, this is the only medicine. How far, how much I am deviated from the track of Prabhupada. Now I am giving lucrative offer to disciple. You can take Harinam and Diksha from me. I can arrange a marriage with foreign lady. I can, you know, give you place in Australia or America. But Prabhupada repeatedly told, a flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. A flattering personality can never become a preaching, but we at present think flattering personality can become a preaching personality. That is a present preaching. So how far, how much we are deviated from the track of Srila Prabhupada. So Jivatma, I was speaking, I can discuss all in details, again in details about Jivatma. To all scientific discussion. So Tathastha position is really, is impossible. Either Jeev can do Maya Seva or can do Bhagavad Seva, these two ways. And for fraction of second in the Sarup of Jiva, there is some this kind of bhava is there. Like ideal gas I told you. But Prabhupada speaking, when they are going to reach this point, neutral point, I can also say, and oh okay, neutral point. But after that, Prabhupada speaking, what they are going to take decision? It depends upon this factor. They can think we are out of Maya. But out of Maya, how you can prove that you are out of Maya? Out of Maya, how you can prove that you are? Maya is karma. So those who are averse to Krishna Bhajan, Prabhupada speaking, it is one kind of karma. Those who are busy to collect name, fame, position, and all different kind of things, properties, you know, they are going to arrange. They think it is Guru Seva. In their opinion, in their vichar, it is called Guru Seva. But Prabhupada always wanted to save bonded soul. How? That was the formula applied by Prabhupada all the time. Bonded soul continuously they should be in touch with pure Guru Vaishnava, Harikatha Kirtan. Any kind of seva you are going to do, any kind of seva you are going to do, maybe you are going to market to buy sabji for Krishna. I know it is seva, but it is not seva. Because you are not speaking Harinam in your mouth. You are not thinking about Tattva Siddhanta. Your going to market to buy something should be seva, but it is not seva. Because you are not thinking. Continuously you have to get in touch with Harikatha Kirtan. You can think that is one kind of, you know, one kind of imaginary things. Not in applied form, pure Guru Vaishnava can show. Pure Guru Vaishnava can show in applied form. Yes, it is possible. Who told it is not possible? Nitya Baddha Jeev, Nitya Bahirmukh. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written. Those who are doing Nitya Seva, they are Nitya Sevan Mukh. In between, there is one merging line Bhaktivinoda wanted to give. Why? I can discuss again. From Bihad Aranyak Upanishad, Bhaktivinoda used to give this example. Now, our point is that bonded soul can never attain perfect darshan. Because anyway, their darshan, bonded soul, their darshan getting the backing of Maya. Their darshan is backed by Maya. That's why their darshan is not pure. Bonded soul, all they have their angle of vision, but pure Guru Vishnu, their darshan is open. They can see everything. They are not looking a woman, man, you know, these, that, blood and flesh, conception is not there. They never think that way. Their darshan is so clear, they can see everything relating to that transcendental world of Prakriti Jagat. That is why they have their right to guide you. Those who have no realization about the transcendental world, Prakriti Jagat, those who have no right, those who have no conception, direct realization about the Prakriti Jagat, how we can expect foolish? Foolish, how we can expect that I can get some realization from them? Sabde parejani snatam brahmani upasamasrayam. Brahmani upasamasrayam, totally equipoised position. They are realized soul, they have no enjoyment, nothing, they are busy with seva. Shabde parichan isnatam, sabda brahma, they are birds, and parabrahma means realization of direct seva. And you know, that is why Prabhupada used to say, if guru is not realized soul, then how Gurudev can give realization to Sishya disciple? If Gurudev is not realized soul, nothing, no realization, material. That's why Prabhupada used to say at present, the karma, the job of a guru is like a prostitutional activities. What they can give? If they have no realization, if at all any realization they are inside me, then I can give to through Harikatha Dusi that. Without realization, what kind of benefit I can give? That's why Prabhupada used to say, to cut the material bondage, to help a bonded soul to realize, to go up to that realization, to help bonded soul to grow their consciousness so that they can feel it necessary to start Hari Seva, Guru Seva. It is called Jivedaya. But at present we think, how much facility I am going to get from you, then I can join your society. Then I can take Diksha from that Guru. Then I can get Diksha from that Guru. What kind of facility they can give, especially now Corona period, number of, you know, Sannyasi, Brahmachari going to be increased. There is no service, nothing, no source of income. Now garbage can increase. Be careful. Now special time, no service, no income, nothing. Let us go to mart. We can get, at least there is a lot of money. We can get prasadam at least. This way. And we can get the scope to do, enjoy. We have everything facility. WhatsApp facility, internet facility, we can enjoy. Who is going to, Acharya is there outside. Who is going to check up what I am doing? Every Brahmachari Sannyasi should have one mobile costing 25,000, 30,000, so that they can enjoy their life. This we can give as Guru. We cannot beat them. We cannot inculcate the actual feeling. This much we can do. To increase the number of monkey in our society. This we can do. So actually, Prabhupada used to give one example. Bonded soul, always they have a vision of angle of vision. Their darshan is not complete darshan. Like Prabhupada used to give one example. One point is there in paper. If I extend two lines, two sides, you know, that it becomes straight line. And that point in middle, so keeping this point in middle, if I make, you know, one vertical line through that, you know, point, then it become four quarter, 90 degree, 90 degree, 90 degree, 90 degree. Prabhupada speaking like clock or watch, moving the, you know, and gradually you are going to meet 180 degree angle. Like when you are 3 o'clock, 80 degree angle, 180 degree. And you know, if you move and come, After that, again you move down and go up, then it is completing 360 degree angle. 90, 90, 90, 90. That's why Rupa Goswami always used to speak this sloka, you know, that we should not find any fault with pure Guru Vaishnava. Never. But our judgment is that we are always going to find fault with pure Guru Vaishnava. Prabhupada used to say, this is our chronic disease. They're standing on this platform, suppose I am standing on this platform of Maya, a little up, a little down, any platform. Standing on material platform, Prabhupada speaking, it is our chronic disease that standing on this platform, we like to pass some remark about transcendental world. Aprakito Sadhuguru Vaishnava, Aprakito Dham, Aprakito Nam, Aprakito Siddhanta, Prabhupada speaking in Bengali. That is our main fault. That is, we are going to meet confrontation, altercation going on, and altercation of fighting, you know, going on. Why? Prabhupada speaking, simply because bonded soul should discover in which point he is at present, his platform. Standing on this platform, they are going to pass remark about aprakita viswai, transcendental matters like Guru Vishnudham. That's why it is given warning in Chaitanya Charitamrita, aprakita vastu kabhu prakita gochar noy. Aprakita vastu kabhu prakita gochar noy. Standing on material platform, we should not pass away, we should not pass any lecture. That lecture can ruin the whole world. Those who are going preaching all over the world, that lecture can ruin the whole world and himself also. Who is passing this kind of dry lecture? Without realization, we have no power to, no right to speak anything. Realization is actually by. So that's why Prabhupada speaking, that they are standing on this platform and they are gazing. They are gazing. Oh, it must be this, that. They are going to pass some remark. That's why their conception, vichar is totally wrong. Totally flop. Their conception, their vichar, their decision totally flop. Acharya, we can take it as granted, Acharya is standing on a transcendental platform. Any action, any vichar, any speech, any word that they were speaking, any word speaking by Prabhupada, any word, not article. I'm going to speak more precisely. Even any word used by Prabhupada, whenever we are translating, when we are writing something, each and every time we are speaking, if I use this word, this can also mean this thing. So I cannot use this word. Though as per translation, as per dictionary, is good. But still, I will have to search one word by the mercy of Prabhupada, which is just accurate, which can point out that aprakita siddhanta. So sensitivity. So, we will have to grow sensitivity and accuracy up to such a level, which is beyond our human, comprehension. Up to which point we'll have to go up regarding sensitivity, you know, very accurate sensitivity, very fine sensitivity, we'll have to go up to that point. Then we can realize. So Prabhupada used to speak that bonded soul, they are usually coming with bad siddhanta, bad remark, which is not at all eternally true. Maybe for today, tomorrow, maybe for 20 years it is true, what the Acharya is speaking. Maybe for 50 years it is applicable. But Siddhanta means eternally applicable. Siddhanta means eternally applicable. Not that you can change. Siddhanta means eternally applicable. You cannot, you have no right to change. So now actually, same Sadguru going to give me advice to you and me. Why my position is so bad? Why your position is so good? I already told this depends upon how much kriya, how much kripa you can catch. Of course, Gurudev is going to give kripa. Gurudev not having any particular, not any divisive attitude. Gurudev going to give kripa to me also. But why my condition is so fallen? That is the main point. In front of Prabhupada, so many people came. In front of any Sadguru, so many people can come. Not that everybody can. Everybody can go up to that point. Not that. It depends upon the condition in which they are put into, their present condition. And Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralipsa, Karna, Pratab, this kind of four kind of defects are usually staying with bonded soul. Their writing, their speech, always bonded soul are infected by these four, defects. Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralipsa, Karna, Pratap. The sense organ, they are not at all, not at all getting that kind of sensitivity to do Hari Bhajan. So four different kind of defects are always going to misguide bonded soul. That's why it is written, Pishachi paile yatha mati channo hoy, mayabaddha jiver hoy, seva budhoy. Prabhupada never wanted to apply oil. Prabhupada never wanted to apply oil unto the lotus, in any rich man, any brahmachari, any approach. Never, Prabhupada never wanted to apply oil unto the lotus. Prabhupada was so neutral, whole life so neutral, Now the sloka I started with is very important. You must remember this sloka is very important. Kalau narajan jagatam param gurum triloka natha natapada pankajam prayena martha bhagavantam achyutam jakshanti pasanna vivinna chetasa. Especially in this kalikal, Hari Bhajan is really rare. Very, really so rare. I can give the example, why in front of same Guru, I am getting education, I am getting kipa, bhajan, siksha, you are also getting, why my position is so bad, why your position is so good? Because Bhattajib usually cannot show 100% submission until lotus feet. Anyway, maybe they are 80% niskapat, but 20% duplicity is there. Even 5% duplicity is dangerous. Even 1% duplicity, even 0.001% duplicity. That's why Prabhupada used to speak, they totally dovetailed, just matching. Guru Mukha Padma Bhakcha Hidayate Kariya Aikya. Aikya means totally harmonized. Totally harmonized is impossible. That's why there is departure. Deviation. Deviation is there, so we cannot understand. All the time deviation, we are deviated from the track of Srila Prabhupada. Some is more, some is less. We cannot, proclaim that I am totally matching with Prabhupada. But according to the degree of your submission, you can get power. It is not a matter of fighting. Bonded soul cannot fight with realization. Realization is given by Guru Pātpāda according to her inclination. So actually, we are busy with flattering procedure. This is called present patching. We are busy with flattering procedure. Prabhupada used to give a nice story. Prabhupada used to speak nice story, very nice. Balam chal or ghee. Gawa ghee means Indian cow ghee and five super fine balam chal rice. Prabhupada used to say, The one friend is very annoyed, feeling disturbance, because he engaged some man in seva. After sadhate, you will have to give me more money. I cannot stay. I can go away. He is very annoyed. He is feeling disturbance. He is going to discuss with his friend, Blusum friend. Friend, this is the condition. I am paying money on time, everything I am doing, but I am not going to get any proper, job, return. I am giving money. Then a friend going to suggest, my friend, this is Kalikal. You cannot get result. So you will have to follow some trick. What trick? Actually, what to arrange, food for him, what rice and... Actually, they are servant. Actually, they cook outside. And what you are taking? You know already. It's Jamindar. He's taking so much rice, meat and fish, egg, ghee, milk, everything. Oh, come on. So, you have to play one trick. What trick? You can go and start giving balam chal, very superfine rice, and ghee, very nice Indian ghee, and all nice thing you can. Sharbat, solution, everything, go, and tea, everything, you go. Hari, how I can? Yes, you can give a servant, to servant, yes. What you are taking, little bit you have to give to servant also. And they can. But then you go on doing, after that you come to me. After 2 months is over, they're going changing the food, changing the procedure is going to allow them nice thing. And one day that servant going to was Babu, I cannot work, you will have to pay me 1,000 rupees. So long, like, once I'm giving it, no, I cannot. Then that man again come to the friend. You told me to give them nice, balam chal, this, that, and ghee. I'm spending so much money for servants also. But they are going to ask more money. The friend going to suggest you go and speak. Now you can go and speak. You can go anywhere. I'm not going to pay even a single penny more. Why? Yes, you go and speak. You cannot go anywhere. Then that man coming, I say, you see, the situation is very bad. I cannot increase the amount. If you like to stay with this job, you can stay or you can take leave. Okay, I'm going away. If it is your decision, okay, go away. The man gone and the servant gone. After 7 days, coming back again to that man, Babu, I can give service to you. Why? You go away. No, I'm thinking I'm working with you for a long time. I should not leave it. Ethically, it is very bad. Where the men are laughing. The formula applied is very good. Because he is now habituated to take balam chal. Very nice. Previously, he was taking very rough rice, which is available in ration, with stone and, everything and rap sabji, everything, no ghee, nothing. Now he is habituated to get balam chal, ghee and nice thing. Now he is habituated, now he is going outside, nobody offering this kind of thing. See, he is bound to come back here, at least I am getting this. Prabhupada speaking, everybody going to apply this formula. This way they are going to maintain Mat Mandir, it is not possible. My Guru Padma used to speak, without application of the formula and Siddhanta Vichara of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, nobody can run Gauriya Mat. Gauriya Mat is not such a, not a Saturday club. Nobody can. Without application of the Siddhanta Vichara of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, nobody can run Gauriya Mat. And what to speak about other society? They are totally deviated from Gauriya Mat. How we can expect? Whereas Prabhupada speaking, only and only will have to come to Gauriya Mat. Gauriya Mat means real sadhu. Those who are transcendental place they have in Gauriya Mat. Prabhupada saying, only and only you will have to come to a Gauriya Mat. So I cannot make the Siddhanta of Prabhupada, I cannot prove the Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada is wrong. How much accuracy Prabhupada used to maintain, we cannot understand. Material people, worldly people, they can think that Prabhupada is mad. When Prabhupada passing this comment remark, if the whole world is inundated, if the whole world is going to be burned up, if I have Chaitanya Charitamrita in my chest, that nothing lost. Everything is protected. Everybody, I am sure everybody can speak that Prabhupada is mad. Because they are in such a platform, from there it is impossible for them to realize what Prabhupada wants to speak. Because Chaitanya Charitamrita is there, mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord is there. Who is going to take care of the infinity world? He cannot take care of me. Who is going to take care of infinity world? He cannot take care of me. How foolish I am. How Mayavadi, big Mayavadi I am. I am going to apply violent in the leg of rich man. Kasmad bhajanti kavayu dharma dhanu duramadandam. This is the formula. Prabhupada speaking, this is the formula at present we like to follow. This is not Hari Bhajan. Those who can realize from heart, I need Krishna. Those who can realize from heart, yes, I need Krishna, I need Prabhu. This life I am not going to wait anymore. Can you speak? You come in front of me and touch Salagram and touch Nishinga Dev and speak that you have taken resolution. That nothing you need except Krishna, then how you can do Krishna bhajan? Krishna bhajan is not a matter of joke. This life I will have to take. This life I cannot wait anymore. Enough facility I am getting. Pure Guru Vaishnav, Hari Katha, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, their writings. I am getting total facility. What more facility I can expect? AC room or citizenship in USA? What I can expect? If I feel all different kind of facility, what you are going to offer to me, if I feel all poison from heart, if I can feel all poison, like Madhavendra Bharat speaking, hey, you go away, I don't like to see your face, foolish. I am not going to get Krishna, he is going to advise me to stop my crying, foolish number one, go away. If I look at your face, then it is very unauspicious. I don't like to see your face. Go away from me. There is a mood of Sadguru. You cannot feel. One pure Guru Vaishnav in front of you speaking Soti, but inside they are always crying. Vipralamba. They are sometimes joking in front of me speaking so many things. But inside there, if you search their heart, you can find all day and night they are crying, looking the situation of this whole Gaudiya Vaishnav society. And looking the situation that how they can get benefit, extreme benefit, ultimate benefit, ultimate good, how they can. This is the heart of a pure Guru Vaishnav. They can only go for preaching. Those demons, they cannot go for preaching. They cannot go for preaching, only pure Guru Vaishnava. They have taken resolution that Prabhu, I know I want nothing. Only the seva you give to me to deliver bonded soul that I can do. I have no expectation, no smell of any desire. I only like to deliver them. And sadhu sangha kari hari bhaji jodi tabi hai antaklesh. They are really, from heart, they are going to get satsanga. Satsanga means 100% satsanga. There should not be 0.002% asatsanga, mayavad. I cannot allow. Then I can put guarantee, this life you can go successful. Why it is so? Why it is so happening? That I am fallen and you are going up. Same guru, you have taken diksha. From Sila, Bhakti Pumaturi Gashima, Hamosa, why my position is so low? What can be the reason? One example Prabhupada used to speak, Bhakti Vinod Thakur used to speak, that at the bank of Ganga, there is growing neem tree and mango tree. Why mango tree going to give nice, very sweet fruits? And why Nimbabikya going to give me, you know, very bitter? What can be? And there is also coconut tree. So many trees can be there. So why there is variety? It depends upon the quality of the seed. Again, I can go to the Jivatma discussion in future, near future. Be sure, 100%, I can draw conclusion. In all documents I can show you. Oh, it's one kind of, you know, big discussion. I have done before. Again, I will have to discuss all in details. So, in this material world, we can see so much diversity. Not in this material world itself, we can see countless diversity. If I put question in front of you, Maharaj, from where this kind of diversity coming? You are hearing Harikatha. You can give it, Maharaj, diversity in unity, unity in diversity. All coming from Krishna. Yes, right answer. But practically you cannot feel. When one nice, beautiful girl is there, then you can, your feeling gone. You cannot feel that this diversity coming, all made of blood and flesh, everything, you cannot. Atma va are drashtabva sadabva nididhyasi. Why you forget that time? Why Maya putting, going to put magic spell on you? For that time you cannot, you are hearing so many Harikatha, but you cannot feel. Why? Why you are memorizing this slok? Bhumi rapo analo, vayu kham mana buddhi revacha, ahankar ityam me prakriti ras. You can memorize this slok very much, but you cannot realize. You cannot realize, that is the main point. You cannot feel that the dead body of that girl is also made up of blood, flesh and everything, you know. You cannot see the Atma. Whenever you are looking anywhere, you cannot find Atma. That is the main problem. You are always going to find blood and flesh and stone and chip, everything. That's why in Upanishad it is written, Atma va are drashtabva satabva nidhi. Why you are going to love each other? Simply because Atma is there. If Atma is going to live, then who is daughter, who is son, who is father, who is husband? All relationship finish. Only due to Atma. So you cannot see Atma. But Srimad Bhagavadji Mahapuran is going to teach us, but you will have to learn Bhagavadji Mahapuran from a pure devotee. From a pure devotee you will have to learn. Not that you can learn Bhagavadji Mahapuran, you know. Oh, Maharaj, I learned. I know everything, you know. But you will have to learn from pure Guru Vaishnava. Tatro bhagavatano dharmano sikshed guruvatma devataha amayaya unubritva. Amayaya unubritva. Try to mark this point. Amayaya unubritva. Jai tu shed atma atmado harihi. Someday I can discuss this point very clearly. Tatro bhagavatano dharmano sikshet guruvatma devataha. Amayaya, how? Na amayaya anubritva. Jai tu shed atma atmado hari. If I am really, I am going to learn Bhagavad Dharma, Bhagavad Tattva Vigyan from realized soul, my Gurudev, Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami. Why then this condition I am reaching at present? Because they never wanted to cheat me. They wanted to give me. I am cheated myself. I wanted to cheat them. I thought Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami, very plain hearted, very foolish. Very foolish. He is less interested about money, position, everything. So I can make fool of him. I can get some money, position, everything. We think so. We think Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami very, very, very simple. Like one 5 years boy, I cannot compare. Guru Padmapadam want to go to Vrindavan. He is already in Vrindavan. So now Guru Padmapadam asking me, Baba, how I can go to Vrindavan? I'm Maharaj, some devotee, they are going to make plane ticket. Plane ticket is too costly. I have no money. How I can go? Like, you know, 1 5-year-old boy cannot sadhika. It's huge amount. I have no money. Eh? How I can go? Maharaj, if you desire, then Krishna can arrange everything. I was laughing all day and night, Maharaj speaking this thing, I'm remembering, I'm laughing. Baba is, you know, big amount, how I can go, plane fare? Guru was saying, never in my life I go by plane, how I can go? So this is this kind of, you know, plain heart should be there. No complicacy, the very, very plain heart. You know, you can talk with Guru Vaishnava, you can understand, they are like child. Not even like child. This kind of plain heart, this kind of excellency. That's why it is written, Vaishnava Sangetamon Anandita Anukshan Sada Hai Krishna Parasanga. When pure Guru Vaishnava, if you meet 5 minutes, it's all you can get enjoyment and power. Magic spell, they have power inside them, they can inculcate. So much affection, so much love for you all. You know. That's why in Bhagavatam it is Bhagavatam it is written how we can get training of Bhagavad Dharma. How we can get established in Bhagavad Dharma. I mean Tattva Vigyan. So that I can become a pure Vaishnava. A procedure written, Amayaya Unubritta. There should not be any smell of Maya. Total inclination should be there. And no question of why, how, when. No question. No case ending is allowed here. Jatro, jeno, jato, jasso, jasmai, jat, jat, jatha, yada. All, you know, case ending in karak, karak, you know, case ending. Nothing applicable here. Why, who, when, how. Not at all allowed, not at all. Submission. I don't understand why Guru, you need not understand. Why Guru Maharaj speaking this way? I don't know. You need not understand. You need not play your head. You can fall down. What is speaking, you'll have to do. Hare Maharaj, in military, you can put no argument. March forward, you will have to say, Ma, I cannot go forward. No. Then from that side they can fire you. A strict restriction there. Commander speaking this, you will have to carry out. You have no argument is allowed there. No argument. You have to jump into fire also. If you are not ready, then from that side they can fire you. Maharaj, in this material world, in military department, this kind of accuracy they are following. So, We cannot follow this procedure in Bhagavad Dharma line. Eh? Those who are military, ordinary court, they cannot pass any judgment about them. Militaries, they have their separate court, military court. So try to understand the gravity of Vaishnava Jagat. So cheap, so degradation of humanity. We are coming down to such a cheap level. Even other sampradaya can spit on us. That's why Bhaktivinoda Sagar started crying 150 years back. Nobody interested. From the version of Prabhupada, I can discuss next day what Prabhupada speaking, a Guru Varga speaking. I can show you. Each and every Gaudiya devotees, like each and every freedom fighter, they are equally important. They will have to give their life for motherland. No other issue. They have to give their, they must be ready to give. But we are not ready to give life. Are Maharaj, if I speak this way, they are not going to hear my Harikatha. I cannot get popularity. I like to make urine on popularity. I don't need popularity. Let people bark against me. Let them bark. I am less interested. I am going to satisfy. I am only interested to satisfy Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Because I don't know who is Krishna. Through them I can get in touch with them. That much I can do. I am less interested. Who is going to pass remark about me, criticizing? Let them do. Let the whole world bark against me. So what happens? So you see, in Bhagavatam, it is written that if I am going to follow this Bhagavad Dharma in toto, if 100% I am going to follow Gurudev and going to follow this Bhagavad Dharma, then Krishna become automatically happy. Joy is to shed atma atmado hori. You understand? Joy by which? By joy to shed atma atmado hori. Hari going to sell himself in front of me. If I can prove that I am real Guru Shevak, but there is duplicity. Are Gurudev is fool, foolish. Are all arrangement I have done? Who is going to meet Gurudev? I arrange so many things, that's why every whole world coming to Gurudev. This is their darshan. They are more fallen than Mayavadi. There is no place. We cannot identify any place which is more lower than Mayavad ground. That's why Swarup Goswami is very angry. Even Swarup Goswami was ready to help Choto Haridas, small Haridas, though some case was very dangerous. Still Swarup Goswami was anyway, Swarup Goswami was ready to help him. But Swarup Goswami not at all ready to help that Mayavadi, that material kabi, material writer to approach Mahabhu. No, I cannot allow you. I cannot allow you in front of Prabhu. Because Siddhanta Virod, Rasabha, Sunite Prabhu Hai Rosh. Prabhu became angry. Be it, you know, Vallabhacharya, be it somebody, Prakritagavi, anybody, who is going to speak, Prabhupada, by Gauranga Mahaprabhu, become very disturbed. One servant of Advaita Gosai. One servant of the, he is serving Advaita Gosai for a long time. Long time. Serving Advaita Gosai. But he has no conception that Advaita Gosai is Mahavishnu. He is going to apply in front of Orisha king that Advaita Gosai is, you know, Bhagavan. It is rare, it is right that Advaita Gosai is Bhagavan. But somehow, Advaita Gosai giving loan. Advaita Gosai giving loan from market. To pay that loan, we need this amount. Could you please give me? When this information coming to Prabhu, Mahaprabhu was very angry. Eh? It's foolish, you know. Foolish number one. Eh? He is going to pass the remark that Advaita Gosai is my, you know, Bhagavan. At the same time, somehow he is making some loan, taking loan from outside. So could you please help? If Advaita Gosai need our help, then who is Advaita Gosai? Eh? If Advaita Gosai need our help, if Prabhupada need our help, who is Prabhupada then? Eh? Foolish number one. You know. So Mahaprabhu was very disturbed. Vishwas, he was, Mahaprabhu was thinking, hey, material Vishwas, don't allow Govinda, this material Vishwas, to approach me. Don't allow him in front of me. So, you know, it's called Mayavad. Arey, Advaita Gosai is actually Bhagavan, but still he has taken some loan. We need some money, help from you to pay the loan back. He is also Mayavad. Eh? You can think you are doing seva, foolish. How you are doing seva? This Mayavad. Arey, if you believe Supreme Lord, Advaita Gosai Mahavishnu, Supreme Lord, then why you are going to pass this kind of letter? Why you are writing this kind of letter to a king? Eh? Requesting him to pay some money? Ish. Foolish number one. There is a main disease. Out of, we are so puffed up, out of our money power, out of our manpower, out of our educational power, positional power. We think Guru Vaishnava is foolish. Guru Vaishnava is poor. Guru Vaishnava has some disease. This is called Drishta Sabhava Janitai Vapuscha Dosai Rupa Goswami. We always pass it. Oh, that's Vaishnava is nice, he is doing bhajan, but he is such a so much disease. Are you one pure Vaishnava, how you can expect disease in him? All, you know, Mayavadi, all Mayavad. They don't know actually. Vaishnava Tattva, Guru Tattva, they have doubt about Guru. They naturally, if you have billions of dollars, if a beggar like Sambhava approaching you can say, oh, useless, it's very good. It is fitting for me. But if suppose Bhakti Mohan Guru Goswami is going, you can get great punishment. No position, no foreign pitching, no place even to speak Harikatha. Who is he? Yeah, useless. Very good. The more people can ignore me, the more people can kick me, it's good for me. I'm enjoying. Very good. So this way actually Bhagavatam we say Krishna going to sell himself. Krishna going to sell himself in front of me. Mahaprabhu many times told in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Many times I am going to sell myself in front of you. I am going to sell myself in front of you. Many times Mahaprabhu told in Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can go and check up. So if we can follow Bhagavad Dharma in toto accurately, without any ism, without any personal desire, nothing, no Mayavad touch, bad smell of Mayavad can contaminate everything, then be sure, by the procedure I am following this Bhagavad Dharma, doing bhajan, maybe whole world going to reject me, but still, Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to accept me. Joy to shed, Bhagavan becomes satisfied. Joy to shed, Atma, Atma do Harihi. Atma or Atma, Krishna is the Atma of all Atma. Atma va are drashtabhya sratabhya nidhi dhasitabhya. Athava, also it is written. Also it is written in Upanishad that Krishna is the Atma of all Atma. Nitto nityanam chetanas chetananam eko bahunam jo vidadhati kaman. You are speaking this Chaitanya Charitamrita, is sloka from Upanishad. Jo vidadhati kaman. It means Krishna going to give everything to us. Everything Krishna can arrange. Krishna is not blind. Nitto nityanam chetanas chetananam eko bahunam jo vidadhati kaman. This sloka you can understand. Krishna can arrange everything for me. But I am interested to catch the leg of a rich man. Oh, there is Bandara. I can show you the Bandara of Samananda Prabhu. How done? Samananda Prabhu. Done when he was a Kalna. Dukhi Krishna Das. You know? I can show you. Hare Maharaj, nothing is there. You should believe. I am so foolish, so idiot. I went to Delhi to print 9 books at a time. Everybody knows. Those who are, you know, have some link with me. Whereas I have nothing. But it was successful. 9 books at a how lakhs of rupees. So if you have desire, Prabhupada laughing. This beggar going to print 9 books at a time. How possible, Prabhupada laughing? So if you have tremendous desire for seva, surely Krishna can arrange. You will have to believe it. You have distrust about Guru, Vishnu, Bhagavan, that is why you are not getting result. That is the main point. So I like to complete this point, like someday I can discuss all in details. So tatro bhagavatana dharmana sikshet gurvatma daivataha Amayaya Unubritta Jaitu Sid Atma Atmadohari. That is the formula of Prabhupada. Prabhupada never wanted to cheat us. But we are cheated. Because we are cheater. That's why we are cheated. Now point is that actually in Bhagavatam also. So you will have to grow that kind of fine accuracy through Sankirtan. Rupa Goswami was suggesting, okay, jadvapi anna bhakti, jadvapi we will have to do, Arey Maharaj, if we do a whole day Sankirtan, now, how we can cook, how we can go to, Arey foolish. Jiva Goswami was speaking Jadavi anno bhakti, anno different branches of bhakti you will have to do, but still you will have to do with the application, with the help of Nam Sankirtan. Jadavi anno bhakti you will have to apply, do, practice, but tadiva Sankirtan and naiva creator. You will have to do through Sankirtan. Don't try to stop your mouth. Don't try to stop your mind. Go on doing Guru Seva. Translation, this, go on doing. Billions of Jivatma, countless Jivatma all over the world, going to die. How you are resting very nicely. How you are sleeping very nicely. You are not going to think what benefit you can do for them, what Prabhupada used to do whole day and night. Without any rest. Nighttime writing, daytime going here, speaking Harikatha, oh, non-stop, arranging, you know, their exhibition, arranging Harikatha, writing, publishing books. How it was possible? Whereas it is not possible for me, even with all so latest technology I am getting. Even with all the assistant help of all latest technology, still I cannot get. I cannot do anything for you all. Just now, today, I discover the sunrise and sunset. Every day when I am trying to do some bhajan, but I am crying, but I cannot do anything. I find just sunrise and sunset, just like wind. Just like wind, all my days are going. Just like wind, all my days are going. I cannot do perfect Guru Vaishnava Seva. I cannot do perfect, Bhagavad Seva. I am repenting all day and night. Just now I find morning, just now, gone, night time. Like wind, whole day and night going, passing like wind. Like, we know this thing, we learned from, our childhood. Time and tide wait for none. Time and tide wait for none. Moving around. Like in the spring we find, those old leaves, that old leaves, useless leaves, at the time of spring, coming down. All leaves from the trees falling down. We'll have to realize practically, Maharaj, I am approaching towards death. Like that, the one leaf falling down from trees at the time of season of spring, just like that. One day, 1 month, 1 year, falling down. I'm losing. This way, you see, it's very typical point that we cannot see Atma all around. Why we are going to see diversity? Why we cannot see that Krishna is there everywhere, Atma? That's why in Bhagavatam specially it is written, Atma vasamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. In Ishopanishad this is written, different, little different. Ishavasamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. It is written in Ishopanishad. But in Bhagavatam it is written that Atma vasamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. All where infinity jivatmas are there. We cannot see. We cannot see. We cannot find their existence. And I am also like dust particle, not even dust particle. I cannot find my existence and position in comparison to this whole universe, infinite universe. If you go to some other star, like Mangal, Venus, here, there, you can find this earth. This earth is just like a dew point, not even that, one particle. From Venus, from here and there, some other star and planets, if you go, from there, the scientists, astronauts, they discover, you can see the picture in internet. Even we cannot detect where is Earth. Oh, this is so fine, Oh, this is our Earth. And there is, big fighting going on. Seven seas are there. All big world war starting. India, China, America. But there is no fighting inside the heart of pure devotee. Always they like to get absorbed in Hari Bhajan, Harinam Sankirtan. So Mahaprabhu never speaking lie. Cheta Darpanamajan Marjanam Bhavo Dabagni Bhavo Dabagni Nirvapanam. Whole world burning, you go. Thousands of people dying in Corona and fighting. These all merciless. I have no enmity with you. No enmity. I don't know even who are you, but still I am going to kill you. This is called humanity. Even I have no, never I know who are you, but still I am going to stab you, fire you, kill you. This is called humanity at present. Srila Bhavan Goswami used to say, also speaking sometime, people become angry. Same thing I am speaking. First of all, we will have to become a real man. After that, we can try to become sadhu. Bhavan Goswami used to speak, "Are, first of all, you have to become man. First of all, you have to become insan. Insaniyat should be there. Humanism should be there. Then after that, we can think to start Hari Bhajan or not." And what Pope are speaking in the guise of sannyas, in the guise of, is very easy. Everybody can believe me. I can cheat them, very easy. Only I will have to speak some sweet word. I have to. But I am also speaking some sweet, but sometimes I am slapping you. Huh? Sometimes show my affection, sometimes I am going to slap you. This is my procedure. That's why my behavior is very bad. What to do? I don't know human behavior. I am a savage personality. You can throw me inside Vrindavan forest. It's very good. I can get lost. No problem. Nobody can, So you see, Atma Vasam Idam Sarvam Yat Kinchit Jagadam Jagad. Or everywhere you have to discover Atma. Countless infinity Atma. They are Nitya. Now, I was speaking half an hour before, that why the neem tree growing this way, why mango tree, where coconut tree, different kind of jackfruit tree. Are Maharaj, according to the quality of their seeds. And you already told me that there is diversity. Yes, I also agree. Many times I speak, diversity in unity, unity in diversity, that is called Advaigan Tattva, all coming from. All at the same time, different and non-different. Different or non-different from Krishna. Achinta Vedavetattva. So if we can discover this kind of diversity in this material, how many diversity? Are Maharaj, how I can count? Countless diversity, infinity diversity. Infinity diversity we can find in this cosmic world. You cannot count, that's why I speak. In material world, everything is limited, but we cannot count. If I ask you to count the dust particle of this world, it's not possible. That's why I speak infinity. But infinity has some special honor. It should be applied for Nitya Jagat. But still I'm speaking what to do to make you understand. There is a mathematician, they are speaking tends to infinity, tends to zero. How I can make the, they have no idea about in a spiritual thing. So infinity diversity, this is an open term I like to use. If it is possible that Krishna can maintain infinity diversity in this material world, why not possible that Krishna cannot maintain infinity quality of Jivatma? I can come to the conclusion next time in near future about Jivatma, totally clear. No fighting should be there, nothing. Hello? I can try by the mercy of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I can try. So now I like to give answer why my position is so bad. Why your position is so good? Why you are so elevated? Why I am so fallen? It also depends upon the quality. Sanskar. My sanskar is bad. Gurudev wanted to help me, but I have duplicity that I couldn't give. So according to sanskar, all sanskar finish if I submit 100%. Then no question of any, no, this point is erased. What do you mean by sanskar? If I 100% submission, I can prove. And what the? That's why jivar karma fall. No question of any karma fall. No question of any karma fall with pure jivatma, Guru Vishnu. No! 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 Janma karma bandhanam vaishnavanam cha vidyate. Vaishnavas, where they have no, you know, bondage of karma. No! Not at all. Now I can give you an example. Why two students, one is Virochan, another is, you know, Indra Maharaj. Virochan and Indra Maharaj. Virochan is the father of Bali Maharaj. Going to take lesson from great Pandit, Acharya of demigods, heavenly Acharyas, Brihaspati, you know, Gurudev Brihaspati. They are Brihaspati going to teach same thing at a time. They two sitting in front of Gurudev, same thing. But Brahma Tattva Gyan. But after some time, after 1 year or 6 months, 1 year, Brihaspati ji, Guruji going to ask, hey, what do you understand about this? He's speaking this way. Whereas Indra, wow, how you understand? He's speaking this way, just opposite. Same teaching they are going to receive from Gurudev, same time at a time. But there is problem. Because the sanskar of Indra is little bit higher than the sanskar of Virochan. Virochan has Asura Bhava. So Virochan cannot understand. Also, maybe 2-3 years before I was speaking this example, Yajnavalka, one rishi, Yajnavalka going to send two of his son to get Tattva Gyan from Guruji, Guru Griha. After that, long time they are coming back from Gurukul. They are coming back from Gurukul. They are approaching father, I mean Yajnavalka, paying dhanavad. Yajnavalka very much interested, who is going to understand what? Let me check up. Then going to speak to the, you know, senior son, I mean elder son. My son, what do you understand about Brahma Tattva? How you realize? Then he started passing lecture in front of, passing big lecture in front of Yajnavalka. Yajnavalka hearing. And Yajnavalka is not an ordinary man, realize. He could realize they are foolish. Eh? Hey, stop! Now stop! Enough of it. Then after going to ask to the younger one, younger son. My son, what you realize about Brahma? What you realize about Brahma? What is Brahma? You are learning so long time there in Gurukul, you've been there. What you learned? What you have learned? Then the small boy cannot speak anything. He's simply looking at father. He's simply looking at father, big, big eyes. Like, you know, big curiosity, excitement. Looking at father and looking at the lotus feet of father. Looking at father and looking at the lotus. Cannot speak anything. Only speaking on ground. After some time, Yajnavalka going to, you know, Yajnavalka going to pass this kind of remark with full affection. My son, really, 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 you understand, you realize what is Brahma. If somebody can realize what is Brahma, he cannot pass any lecture. He can become dumb and deaf. Follow. So when you can realize who is Krishna, like Billa Mangal, we can cry and cry, like Madhavendra Puripa, we can cry and cry and stop speaking. Oh, sunna ita jagata sarvam, Govinda virahe name. or we can cry like Mahaprabhu. Nayanam galada sudharaya badanam gadagadurudhaya gira pulakair nichitam vapu kadatava namagahane bhavishvati. When I can get that kind of chance, when day and night I can shed my tears, anything I see, anywhere I can see without Govinda or without Guru Vaishnava, all vacant. Sunna idam jagata sarvam Govinda virahena. When I can discover this point, when I can get this kind of chance to cry whole day and night, when I can become such a like personality by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada, whole day and night crying. Without Krishna, all meaningless. Without Guru Vaishnava, meaningless. If Guru Vaishnava going to leave this earth, all vacant. Who is going to love us this way? Who is going to, you know, give us so many affection to us? Who can think about us all the time? Hey, you can do this, you can do this, this way you can, you know. Who can advise? Who can advise us this way? Crores of mother, crores of father, billions of father and mother, I already got in my past and past and past and past life. Crores of father, mother, friends, flow, all. But if I put all of them in one group, if I put Prabhupada in one side, affection of Prabhupada is more and more. Unparalleled, unbeaten. We cannot count. We cannot even imagine what kind of affection and love Prabhupada wanted to show us. It's so foolish, so idiot. We couldn't accept. We were not ready to accept. That's why Jagavalka speaking, those who are going to realize what is Brahma Tattva, those who are going to realize actually what is Brahma Tattva, they become speechless. The day you can realize what is bhakti, you can stop passing any lecture. We like to go to a very solitary place and you can start crying. Kabe habe bolo sedino amar dhana janayar kobita sundari bolibo na chahi deho sukho kori janme janme dao he gaurori ahetu ki bhakti charne thoma kabe habe bolo sedino ya. When we can cry, not even a single kirtan you are doing. And you think doing kirtan means waste of time. I know you think so. I can beat you. Not doing kirtan. Learning this. What you can do? Eh? If it is not used for Guru Seva, Krishna Seva, life is going, but we are playing. It's not good. So in Kali Kal, nobody like to do bhajan of that Supreme Personality of Godhead who like to give us everything. Even Krishna going to sell himself in front of us. Very easy. Krishna bhajan, if somebody going to ask me, Maharaj, what is the topmost easy, you know, thing? I can say Hari bhajan. Because Hari bhajan is spontaneous. It's not natural, it is quite natural that we can do Hari Bhajan. It's quite natural, but not doing because of Maya. It is one kind of impediments, barrier due to Maya. So Hari Bhajan is the topmost easy thing to do. And what is the topmost typical task? To do Hari Bhajan, same thing. Those who are in Maya, for them it is topmost, you know, tough, topmost tough job, tough thing. To do Hari Bhajan? It depends upon in which position you are put into. Kalaun Rajan Jagatam Param Gurum Trilokonatha Natapad Pankajam Prayinamartha Bhagavantamachutam Yakshantipasanda Vivinna Chetasa. Kalu Narajan Jagatam Param Gurum Triloku Nathan Natapada Pankajam. If you know something about Krishna genuinely, you can try to jump into the lotus feet of Krishna. Krishna is so merciful. You can go through Kirtan, just done a few days before. Just a few days before. You have to learn. Hear those Kirtan. If you don't like to do anything, still, while you are doing cooking, while doing everything you are doing, sabji amanya, washing, you go on playing. You can enjoy. Pay attention. This way you can grow your practice to pay attention to a particular thing. Now you cannot do. Yeah. Now if you are doing to cook, you are thinking about that scattered. All mind and you know, all scattered. You cannot, you know, collect, you know, all the particles of your mind. Mind is, you know, in countless part, running here and there. We have no capacity, no controlling power. How I can get control? It's not possible. So, usually in Kalikal, nobody likes to do Krishna Bhajan too much, you know. One or two article already, yesterday I read it already. That somebody can come out with a false conclusion. Somebody can come with a false conclusion because of their previous aparat. That Hari Bhajan is quite impossible. Well, not possible. Oh, yeah, I cannot do. Oh, if I can do this way, I can do. Acting of Hari Bhajan. It's not possible. Well, Guru Vaishnava can speak that way. How is it possible? Vishwanath Chakravarti told that if you are really genuine from heart, if you go on doing Guru Seva, still it will take a sizable amount of time, a big time. Sometime due to your submission is very perfect, then it will take less time. Otherwise it will take some time, you are doing Guru Seva. Because already it is standing instruction of Shastra. To fulfill the desire of Guru Vaishnava, you should not have any other desire, separate desire. How you grow separate desire? What is the desire of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan? That should be your desire. So whole all day and night you will have to do seva under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. That is the only medicine, I told you. But still, because submission is not 100, maybe 90%, 95%. But that time you are getting some power, but not full. Still bondage is there. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking. Maybe you are already, maybe somebody put you under a iron chain, bondage. So you are feeling pain. Somebody came to cut that chain with some iron saw. Hacksaw, you are going to cut that, you know, that bondage, iron chain. Until and unless the bond, you know, that man is going to cut fully. Suppose it is cut 95%. Still, you can feel same pain. Because bondage is there. When total bondage is already cut out and thrown, then you can feel freedom. So don't think that you are not making an advancement in bhajan. Don't think that way. You will have to keep hope that we are following this, you know, procedure shown by Guru Vaishnava and hearing Harikatha, doing kirtan, doing everything. But one request on behalf of Srila Prabhupada and Vishwa Vishnava Rasagar, don't try to do any asasanga, knowingly or not. You should be very clever to avoid asasanga. Slight, you know, if you have some desire to get La Puja Patishtha, never you can get out of Maya. It's one kind of enjoying mood. So I cannot give you assurance that you can come out successful. Because you are hearing Harikatha at the same time, you have some duplicity inside your heart. So you should promise me that you are not going to do any asasanga. Be it at home, outside, anywhere, office, anywhere. Knowingly, unknowingly. knowingly or unknowingly, but the jiva habituated to get asasanga, and that was the main target of Prabhupada, to make us all free of asasanga. Many things Prabhupada used to speak. Always Prabhupada wanted to give us protection from asasanga. But at present it is next to impossible. I cannot say impossible. If there is any word in dictionary, next to impossible, that I can say. But possible. But possible. If you are 100% inclined. If you can love Guru Vaishnava, their association, 100%. You don't like anything. Only you like to get the association of pure Guru Vaishnava. Mentally, physically. Then I can give you assurance that this life you can come out successful. And where there is given assurance in Bhagavatam, already there is, you know, standing assurance. Bhakti parishanubhava virakti ranatra chaishati kukalaha prapadyamanasya khutus. You know, this sloka is given. Bhakti parishanubhava virakti ranatra chaishati kukalaha prapadyamanasya. You know? Prapadya manasya chu tushti pushti anughasam, this sloka given in Bhagavatam. Maharaj, if you are doing actual bhakti, then why there is problem? Why there is problem? Bhakti pareshanubhav. If you have at all bhakti, really, if you are going to get genuine bhakti, then instant, side by side, not that first of all you can get bhakti and after that someday you can. No! Parishanubhav means paro in Sanskrit, those who are learning, love, learning from them, I am speaking paro isho anubhavah. Paro mane topmost, paro isho mane supreme lord, paro isho anubhavah. You can have direct feeling about the pastime of Krishna, about the Leela, about the unique feature of Krishna, about the unique qualities of Krishna, about the excellent mellow in Harinam, you can get. So long you are not going to get that kind of test, if you try to do Raganuga Bhajan, I can break your head, I can crush your head, foolish, I can crush your head, Sahajiya. Then I can give comparative statement next day. How we have deviated from Prabhupada, what Prabhupada wanted to speak, what we are doing at present. Totally deviated from the track of Srila Prabhupada. But still I am going to identify, I am big Acharya of Gauriya Math. Totally deviated. Totally. Totally deviated. Not 1% even matching. This is the condition, you see. So, bhakti pareshanubhavaha virakti nanatra. So 3 points I can discuss, and now I have to leave today. I have to go start some other seva today. Every day, but today special. You know. So bhakti pareshanubhav. If bhakti is there, automatically you are going to get feeling. Pareshanubhav paro isho anubhavaha. And virakti nanatra. Automatically you are going to, you know, cut all interest, material interest, automatically. Automatic, it's an automatic factor, not that purposely, Maharaj, from tomorrow I can try to grow this habit from tomorrow. Why not from now? Eh? Why not from now? Bad habit, you know. Virakti ranatra mean, you have some attraction for something, attachment for something, or automatic. Those who are speaking lie in front of you, you should avoid them. Maharaj, 3 things are simultaneously. You are going to get facilities, simultaneously, 3 facilities. Three facilities, yeah, simultaneously. Bhakti, after that bhakti, parishanubhav, and virakti ranatra. You can lose your interest for all material things. All material things, you cannot have any trace, any smell of material desire. na dhanam na janam na sundari kavitam bhajagadish kamaye mama janmani janmani sare bhavatat bhakti rahit kitvai prabhu tava pado juge morni vedano nahi mangi deho sukho विद्या धनो जानो नहीं मांगी स्वर्गो यार मोक्ष नहीं मांगी ना कोरी प्रार्थना कुनो हैं देन यू हैव टू विभूति रो लागी यू हैव टू सिंग आई प्रॉमिस यू इफ यू सिंग फ्रॉम हार्ट यू नीड नॉट गो थ्रू उज्जवल नीलमणि They are cheater. They are speaking wrong. If you go through Parthana Prema, I promise you, if you are going to get the mellow of Harinam, I promise you, you can grow Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga. Promise! Otherwise, I can throw my Paramahansa base. Throw. It's 100%, it's scientific. What I learned from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Keshava Goswami Maharaj, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, all, Bhakti Bhavat Puri Goswami Maharaj, they are teaching me this way. So, what I am teaching from them, I am going to speak to you. I am not manufacturing any Siddhanta in my, no concoction, mental concoction. What I am receiving from them, I am going to pass to you. It's very easy procedure. Prabhupada used to say, those who are in Sauta Pantha, I promise they are not going to lose anything. Prabhupada, and what I am speaking? Okay, leave Sauta Pantha, it's too tough, it's impossible. You come this way, very easy. There is Sahajiya. They are going to find a Sahajiya Padati procedure for you. But Prabhupada is going to promise us? Prabhupada is going to promise us. Be sure. Be sure Prabhupada is going to promise those who are 100% in Sauta Pantha. Those who are 100%, 100%, they are going to believe in Sauta Pantha, nothing else. Prabhupada promised them. Prabhupada promised them 100%, this life they can come out successful. Those who are going to believe 100% in Sauta Pantha, following Sauta Pantha, nothing else. 100%, 100%, 100%, this life, they can come out successful, no doubt. Sujanar budaradito padu jugam jugadharma durandara patrubaram varadavaya dayaka puya padam pranamami sada prabhu padu padam pranamami sada prabhu padu padam pranamami sada prabhu padu padam